Nathan Boyle, and Jacob Miller is good for a nice touchdown.